pensando, assim, ó.
Thank you.
and we'll see some around. Keeping together, I'm going to bring up a very special guest, a very good friend of mine. The one and only Mr. Anthony Bailey. Y'all give it up, give it up, give it up.
Brother, 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 that's fine. want to see the rest of y'all. Have y'all enjoyed yourself thus far? I see some of y'all still rubbing out a little bit, so I'm not going to interrupt that day. I'm going to take this time out to introduce these guys up here that's working real hard for you. If you want, ladies and gentlemen, he has the Just Curtis CD out top. He's one of my good friends. We're also working on the next project. No longer curious. If you want, give it up on saxophone, Mr. Lance Ellis. See, I want to tell y'all something. This guy right here is real, real bad on that guitar. And the next set, I'm going to turn it loose on one of my favorite songs. We're going to do some Stephen Ann up in this song now. We're going to take him way, way back. If you want, ladies and gentlemen, give it up on lead guitar, Mr. Anthony Brown! On the bass. You know, I've been around the world many, many times, and I've seen and played with a lot of different people. But this guy's one of the funkiest cats you're going to ever run across on this guitar. Yeah! We call him Sticky Fingers. And he has one of the sweetest voices I've ever heard also. But he don't like to sing, you know, he's one of those shy kind of guys. But the brother can sing. If you want, ladies and gentlemen, give it up on the bass, the one and only Mr. Donald Ramsey! On the drums. He's on loan to me tonight. He's with the group Purpose. What's up, Joe? What's going on, right? Mr. Charles McCullough from Purpose in the house. And this is his second gig playing with me. And he's doing a hell of a job back there because I crammed his head last night. I crammed about 15 tunes in his head. And he's played them all to the T tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the one and only Mr. Paul Mayhem on the drums! Your mama, so she come over and tell me how to introduce everybody but me.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. So we are the band tonight. His name is Mr. Derrick Dabbs. Musical MD, extraordinaire, composer. All the good stuff. B flat is B flat, no matter what, Derrick.
Yeah, I'll be flat sometimes.
You be flat?
Yeah,
I'll be flat. Every day, ladies and gentlemen, with this CD album entitled Dreams Come True, if you don't have it, you should get it. See, we a networking kind of band. We work together, no problem. All our black people come together, no problem.
Yeah.
Stick together, no problem. This is gonna be nice.
We want you to stick and sing, don't go nowhere because we don't know how more coming up for you.
Hold up, man.
Huh?
Hold up.
Say, bro, I can't let you preach up in here, man.
I'm a preaching man.
I got to go do a radio spot, man. I ain't got time to be.
Hold up. Okay, let's say this then. Let me say this and I'll be done. Well, we got to put God before all this music.
You got to do that, brother.
Because that's what it's all about. Can I get an amen in the
got
line?
To do that.
I'm a preacher man.
You got to do that.
God first. Because without God in this music, there won't be no you, there won't be no us. You got to realize one thing. Everything you hear in the background is always music. I don't care if you're in church. I don't care if you're in the bathroom. I don't care where you are in your house. You always have some music on. So that's what unites the people together. So you guys come on next week. Bring some more friends so they can hear this music. Okay? Everybody say, yeah. That's what I want to hear next week. Bring a friend, bring a cousin, bring a roach, bring anybody you can. Bring your love. I'm finished. Thank you. Very bad, keyboard.
Oh, yeah. Thank you very much. Who wants to tell a friend to tell another friend to keep coming on out here on Friday evenings? the jazz. Happy hour from 6 to 8. You got the one and only Mr. Derrick Dabbs in here. But right about now, we're going to take a short pause for the calls. You know, we got to go do that public service announcement thing. You know what I'm saying? We want you to stick a street over nowhere because we